takes a sharp bounce to Sikora, and they get it out again.
It'll do it.
It will do it. 17 to go, and Montreal fires it in. And after a...
Look at this. Look at this.
Terreri! Oh, oh, no!
Not in the post.
There's a goal by Peltonen. His first NHL goal.
Beautiful.
Oh, wow.
Chris Terreri.
Peltonen gets his first NHL goal.
Boy, oh boy, there's joy in the San Jose arena. And I would assume that Tris Terreri will get an assist as the guys are down there. Look at this. You left it down Peltonen. Hey, thanks for that lead pass. Ville Peltonen gets his first NHL goal, one that he'll remember, and boy, I'll tell you, I sure would have loved to have seen Chris Terreri get that goal, but the Sharks are going to come away with the victory in this one, a game that had everything.
Well, we could have said then, this has had everything, as Terreri hits the post, and is that close away from joining a very elite group of goalies who have scored in the NHL. This game is over. The Sharks have beaten Montreal for the first time ever.